Welcome to the ports and shipping news from Visakhapatnam. Setting up 25,000 crores maritime development fund and Pan India Port Regulatory Authority for among the highlights of the Maritime India Vision 2030, a 10-year blueprint for the maritime sector to be released by the Prime Minister Narendra Modi at Maritime India Summit in November 2020. Maritime India Vision 2030, the latest avatar of Sagarmala program outlines a raft of policy initiatives and development projects involving an investment of rupees 3.5 lakh crores to double cargo volume to 2600 million tons, which will help create over 2 million additional jobs direct and indirect and unlock additional annual revenue of about 20,000 crores for state-owned major ports. The Maritime Development Fund seeks to provide low-cost, long-tenure financial to the sector, with the center contributing 2,500 crores for 7 years accordingly in the document. This is part of a plan to promote shipping tonnage capacity under the Indian flag. Updated law. The Regulatory Authority will set up under the new Indian Port Act to replace the century-old Indian Port Act 1908 for enabling oversight across the major and non-major ports, enhancing institutional coverage and providing structure growth for port sector to boost investor confidence. Dispute resolution. It will be tasked with national port planning as well as development of new ports, regulating scheduled ports, acting on complaints and resolving disputes between major and non-major ports, anti-competition, etc. The coastal states will have to concur with this proposal but are unlikely to lead support, as it would curtail their freedom to develop ports under their watch, an industry consultant said. The vision document says the government will build 3 mega ports, each with capacity over 300 million tons of cargo, rise the level of Indian cargo transshipped within the country to over 70% from 20%, reduce vessel related charges, which are 2 to 6 times higher than global ports, deepen the draft to 14 to 18 meters based on cargo profile and vessel calls. At least 3 major ports will have 18 meters draft. The vision suggests tapping over 15,000 acres of land owned by major ports to accelerate port-led industrialization, for which reserved land use policy is being finalized by the shipping minister. It calls for extending low-cost, long-term financing for inland vessels with the support of River Line Development Fund, extending the coverage of the tonnage tax scheme applicable to ocean-going ships and dredges to inland vessels, and enhancing the availability of such vessels. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.